thanks for continuing with our Yamaha ZG01 quick setup series. In this video, we'll look at the hardware and application settings pages for the ZG01 game streaming audio mixer. From the tabs on the left of the main page, click on the gear icon to open the settings page. There are two main tabs dedicated to the ZG01 hardware unit and the ZG controller application. In the hardware's HDMI section, HDCP and 4K mode settings can be independently changed for HDMI ports 1 and 2. Auto HDCP mode makes connecting with the latest devices easy, while version 1.4 is also available to help connect with older devices. The 4K display setting uses mode 1 by default, as it provides the widest array of compatible resolutions for HDMI 2.0 devices. However, when older devices not supported by HDMI 2.0 are connected and don't function properly, you can try mode 2 since it is specially designed to limit the supported formats to accommodate these older devices. The user guide button can be used to open an online version of the ZG01 user's manual that includes a search function. A firmware update button allows you to quickly and easily check your ZG01's firmware version and download any new updates. Video signal info of your active HDMI input can also be easily viewed to check the status of video resolution, color, HDR, audio, or HDCP. And the LED dimmer selector can also be used to adjust the ZG01's blue LED between high and low intensities. A backup .zg01 file can also be created so you can easily restore your current or favorite setup at any time, as well as an initialize button to restore the ZG01 hardware unit to its factory settings. In the application tab, tips can also be turned on or off. These provide a pop-up message when hovering over settings or using the operation guide on the main page. You can also select the language in which the tips appear. Different background images for the ZG controller may be made available in future updates or special editions. And different sizes for the ZG controller app will be available based on the screen size and resolution recognized by your operating system. Finally, an initialization button is available to return the ZG controller app software to its original state. However, this initialize button will not affect any settings saved onto your ZG01 hardware unit. Now that you know how to get your ZG01 set up, it's time to get back to gaming.